We are learning more about the strength of two teenagers who survived a tragedy on a Colorado lake. A boat with seven people capsized on Monday.
Was it Sierra or was it Kelsey? And to have to look at her and tell her that both of them.
13-year-olds Tiffany Stoker and Tylin Tilly decided to swim 3 miles.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.